No shame. Hey. While somebody else rides for free. Ooh! You can't win, child. And you can't get out of the game. Oh, look at Michael break this down. Oh, hey, lady. Hey, Jewel. Y'all ready? I hope y'all studied. Can everybody hear me? Give me a thumbs up if you can hear me, y'all. Lovely one. Happy Friday. Hi, Janelle. Come on, ease on down, knees on down, down the road. Hi, Barbara's only daughter. Hi, character. I hope y'all study. Excuse me, I had some watermelon today. Excuse me. That might be a load. Hi, Monica. Happy birthday, Joshua. Happy birthday, baby. Hi, RJs. Knees on down, knees on down, down the road. Hi, Vicky. Oh, wait. Get him down, ease on down, get him up, get him down. Hey, LaDanya. The hell happened to my radio over here? We was grooving. Wow. I don't know. Maybe the spirit don't want me to play this today. I don't know. We ain't gonna worry about it right now. Okay. I'm excited because I got this in the mail today. If you guys don't know, this is one of my most favorite musicals. My grandmother took me. Sister was a baby, so she couldn't go. But if she was even born, because they took me to see it. My grandmother took me, Mick, Honey, Danny, Andrew, Consuela, all of my cousins to go see this movie. When I tell you this movie, I was so excited. I think me and Mick pretended like we were Michael Jackson and Diana Ross, like for the next month or something. But hey, Janelle Rogers. Hey, you know what I do have that I wouldn't, let me put this over here. Because I've been trying to get my record collection going. Let's see if we can play my favorite Whitney Houston song until it's 7:30. Let's see. Let's see if y'all can guess what my favorite Whitney Houston song is off of this album. Can you guess? Yes, girl. I went because I made the honor roll in the first grade. Ah! Then me and you are like the same, at the same age, because my grandmother took me for my birthday. I think it was even released on my birthday. So let's see. No, wait. Can you tell me what you think my favorite song is on this album? This album. Remember, refresh. Nope. Nope, Barbara's Daughter. Me too, Janelle. Yes, Janelle. Yes, Janelle Rogers. Yes, that is my favorite. Thank you, Gabriel. I've been looking. Just trying to give people time enough to get in before we get started, you know, and reminisce on some of my good things that I feel good about. I think I was in the eighth grade when this song came out. Hi, Tia. Hi, Chrissy Wayward. Hey, so you're gonna miss the Q&A. Dang, y'all. I love this song. This is the first time I heard her, and I tell you, I fell in love with her. Hello, Walashita. Hey, Latoya Lucas. Really? All that the girl said. Oh. I still love and miss Whitney. I do. I you know what? America loves a beautiful tragedy. You know? America loves that. I know I do. The only thing about it, hi Candy Girl. I hope you're ready. Hi, troll trolling. I don't want no bullshit. I don't want no bullshit troll trolling. You can participate today too, troll trolling. If you want to do the Etta James thing, you can participate today if you choose. It's going to be open to everyone today. Hi, Yoji. We're doing the Etta James. Baby, you Candy Girls, stand back and play. I don't want you to do no, what's that word? I don't want you to do anything today but play the game. Stand down. You don't have to do nothing else. Because I hate when you have to do dual things. I want you to just be able to enjoy today. Love. Calvin, look. Oh, hold on, y'all. I left it in the plastic and everything, guys. It's like so good that I don't want to take it apart. Calvin, baby, I got it today, okay? It was a housewarming gift, right? And it says on it, read with Uptown NAROB. Made with love. I wish you guys, oh, you can see it. Isn't that nice, y'all? Now, Calvin, I know you didn't pay the little pretty penny for this, okay? Because you know my wife bougie as hell, okay? And she was like, ooh, this is nice. Where did she get this? She bougie as hell. Because she said she was trying to get one carved too. But this is so nice, guys. And he got it from Things Remembered. Isn't that nice? Let me turn my baby off. Ooh, I hate when I squash the right hook. Hold on. And then we're going to start. I don't want you doing no moderating today. Candy girl, that's what I'm saying. No moderating, baby. I want you to sit back, relax, and enjoy. Candy girl. Oh, and this is another one of my most prized possessions, guys. Most prized possession. You know, I told y'all that I am a true Diana Ross fan. Y'all, I don't play with this lady. I don't play with her. I don't play with this lady. But, okay. So let me read what everyone is doing. Okay. Calvin, it's a housewarming gift. Thank you so much. Lovely one, do you think Whitney would have been happier if Jermaine divorced her? Jermaine was a dirty dick. No, don't take my baby from one dirty dick to give her to another dirty dick. Answer no. Hi, Sir Smiles. Hi, honey. Isn't it Sir Smiles? Oh, Calvin, you're bougie too? Child bang. I don't be remembering ish. Oh, sweet. Wasn't it nice? Wasn't that nice? That is very nice. Okay. Yeah, that's a coin from Things Remember. Oh, you know what else I want to say to y'all? Remember yesterday when I had ate my cookies and I was telling y'all the business? I was like, wait a minute, why the hell am I buying all these damn books? Y'all can send me a book if it's a book that y'all think that y'all would like for me to read. Now, of course, I'm going to have to put the book, you know, let the paying members decide yes or no. But y'all can send me books, you know, so it doesn't hurt. Because I remember when we received the Ramona book. This book, I told y'all, this is the most expensive book we will ever read. Okay, I told you this book was like $200. Stop playing with me, girl. Okay, but if it's a book that you think is good, please send it to me. You know, I have my P.O. box just about in every description bar. I've been lazy lately, But, you know, please send me books if you think I will read them. Like I said, I'm just because you send it to me, it does not mean that I'm going to read it on air. But, you know, I will present it to the book club and ask them how they feel about it. Hi, Cam. Hey, babe. Calvin, that's nice of you to get GB's name put on it, man. It's Cam. Hey, y'all. Just showing love on my way to work. Y'all have a great one. Janelle, girl, you better stop. I had to ask Irene about EFW, Jermaine, and that tattoo head. Oh, girl, please don't bring up that damn. That shit is terrible. Okay, I'm going to try and stay as long as possible. Baby, if you can't stay, then you don't have to worry about it. It's fine. It's fine. We are, baby, it's okay. I don't want you to feel pressed or stressed. Whitney should have gave Arsenio Hall, bingo. But you know, Whitney was messing with Eddie Murphy. Remember when she tried, when Eddie Murphy was on a show and on the Arsenio Hall show, and he was a guest, and Whitney came out and sat on Arsenio's lap to make Eddie Murphy jealous? Y'all don't remember that? Google it. Google it. Okay, trolling, not the tattoo headline. I know. Stop it. Latoya Lucas, $200. What's that for, baby? Yes, it is a good read, though. Hey, Queen. Hey, Jamon. Trolling. Wow, I had no idea. Why so much? Oh, for the book. I don't know. Hold on, y'all. That is so trifling to me. I'm sorry, guys. But because I don't know. Maybe because it's a rare book and you can't find it. And then the person that sent me the book, like, it's like she fell off the face of the earth. So I don't know who it is or who to contact or nothing. Yes. No. It's not because you paid $200 for it. It's just because it's so rare that it's worth $200 now. That's why. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Jamon. Why LaShonda sure did he gave Whitney a ring too? Yes, you know that because we read the Robin Crawford book, okay? A bigger ring than what the Bobby gave her, okay? Woo, Calvin. She dated Randall Cunningham too. Her mom said he really loved her. But you know how it is, baby. Latoya Lucas. Yes, I'm referring to the book price. Yeah, I got it now, baby. I didn't get it at first. I miss y'all so much. Okay, Jamon. Welcome back then. So what we need to do, you guys, you know we're going to go through a couple of things in advance first, okay? And then we'll start. But we got to get some things out of the way, okay? Hold on. Let me do one more thing because I'm going to start. I'm going to start doing some videos on my second channel. And I want you guys to visit me on that channel because I think as of August 1st, I'll start uploading videos. Like I said, the secondary channel is going to be about beauty hacks, you know, the things that I wear that you guys seem to love or like, you know, whether it's a t-shirt, a pair of earrings, a head wrap, whatever the case may be, it's going to be focusing on beauty hacks, okay? And it's going to be a place where I'm going to promote my new lipstick line because pretty much the last one or two months, I've only been wearing my lip color. So if in any of the videos you found that you like the color lip that I'm wearing, that's where you go to promote. Well, where I'll be talking about it and doing makeup. You know, I don't do a lot of heavy makeup, guys. And there it is. And thank you, Candy Girl. Janelle Trolling, I'm going to get that book next. Ooh, what did Trolling say? LaShonda. Hey, Libra. Hi, Angie Saturday. Hey, boo. Jamal Bowers, anything on your look good, on you look good. Thank you, Sweet Fee. Hey. Janelle Rogers, Philip Bailey with these twins, Keith and Kevin Zimmerman wrote the EWF book. Well, like I said, I mean, it's, you know, on the Patreon, you guys can give, you know, comments or whatever. On the Patreon, y'all can just put it on the community board and let me know, you know, that that's something that you would consider. Okay. So, hold on, let me see. So, my sister should be here helping me out. I watch, but I'm not into makeup and I'm single. Well, it's not just, you know what else I'm going to be doing over there? I'm going to be discussing my breast reduction because I'm getting a breast reduction journey. I'm going to vlog my breast reduction journey, right? Because I discussed how, you know, how insecure I am about my breasts because they're so large that I don't feel good, right. You know, like I'm one of those people that have like a very small back, not very small, but you know, like my frame is small, always been small. And I'm not that small. Let me shut the fuck up with that. But it doesn't match my body. Put it this way. I would look probably about 50 pounds lighter if my boobs were not so big. Okay. Because when I look at myself, I'm like, I'm not a big person, but my boobs just make me look so much bigger than what I am. Like it appears like I'm a 14 or a 16, you know, or maybe even an 18 because my breasts are so big. So I'm going to be blogging my breast reduction surgery too. So that's another thing that I'm going to be doing over there. So yeah, it's on the community board, Vicky. Hi, 29. Thank you, 29. Thank you so much. Trolling. Let's see. Shut up, 29. Shut the entire. Ooh. Hold on for a second, guys. I need to figure out what the heck is my sister doing. But anyway, I've always felt real insecure about my boobs. What are you doing, bitch?
I am doing what you asked.
Did you drop the link?
No.
I can hang up. Y'all, if this was a phone from 1972, I swear to God, I would bow on her ass. So, oh, thank you, Chocolate. Hi, Quanabel, Mrs. Nay. 29, are you going to play? Are you going to play today? 29, are you going to play? Okay, guys, right quick. We just dropped the link to my second channel. Please, everyone, right quick. Hit the link, go subscribe, and then come back to me, please. Please, please, please. I'm going to give you guys like a couple of minutes to go do it. So then that way we can go further. But I need you guys to follow that one because, I have always been so insecure about my breasts, right? I mean, so insecure. Like the first time that I got my consultation, it was just so fucking awkward, y'all. It was so awkward because it was like I was looking, like he was like, oh yeah, they're big, yeah, you got the dents in your arms, and I was like, yes doctor, I know that. And then he was like, y'all go subscribe to my other one, y'all, the numbers are not going down, y'all should be going in and coming back, okay? But oh, thank you, Monica, thank you. Done. Thank you, Sir Smiles. Thank you. Thank you, L. Spencer. Hey, baby. Hey. Thank you. My sister's finally in the building. Guess who else is in the building, Trey? Okay, Donovan is just an action menu popping up when I click. Really? I don't know what to say because everyone else is doing it fine. I don't know. Let me text you, girl. But anyway, like I said, it had dents. You know, I had the dents in there because, you know, a person, you know, when a person can have a, which commas, when they have these right there, and my breasts are so heavy, guys. Oh my God, they're so heavy. I can't take it. You know, they're bigger than when, you know, you remember person. Okay. But anyway, let's move forward. Okay. So, today, guys, the good news is that today's video or Q&A cash giveaway is going to be open to all, okay? So non-members will get $20. Members will get more, okay? And that's all I'm going to say because, you know, I asked them, was it okay? Hey, is it okay if we allow everyone to play? And, you know, I think I have the greatest book club in the entire world because you guys pretty much roll with me and whatever, you know, I may say, or most times y'all roll with me, but sometimes y'all will tell me, fuck no. Like the Will Smith book, y'all was like, fuck no, 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 no. I was like, ah, my bad, bruh, my bad. Okay, I won't never mention Will Smith again. Okay. But yesterday they was like, sure, open it all up for non-paying members and see how this works. Okay. If it gets more people to join, Edifil. Hey, it is Android Troll Observant. What? Janelle, to start hurting your back the closer you get to double D's. Janelle, I am a size H, okay? So you can imagine how my boobs is like this right here. Like, what? Why? Look, y'all, why are they so big like this? That's too big for my frame, y'all. That's too big. You can't even see how small my waist is behind my boobs. Fuck all that. I don't want to do that, okay? Trolling 6 a.m. like clockwork. We are there. Oh. Smiling happy. Oh. You did? Good job. Right. My sister is like that too. Really? And she knows. Like, y'all, I'm developing. They're so heavy that now I'm starting to get arthritis, like right up in here. It's terrible, y'all. But anyway, okay. So let's get back to it. So like I said, all can join. Baby girl, can you put the Cash App in there so I can pin it? So for those of you who have not already joined, you guys can join today via Cash App. And then that way you will get not just the $20, but because you've joined, you will be eligible for the bigger amount. Okay. What else did I want to say? Oh, and some of y'all, let me tell y'all some of y'all dirty D something. Let me tell you something. I don't like how y'all pay 1 month. Thank you, baby girl. I don't like how y'all pay 1 month. Okay, and then be like, I'm a member. No, you have to pay $5 each month, guys, in order for you to be able to enjoy the spoils of this book club. You can't pay $5 one time. $5 for a whole year for all that damn work I be doing? Shit. It's $5 per month. So if you are a Cash App lady, either, you know, some of y'all will give me like the whole 65 up front. Sweet fee, baby, thank you, but I just said. The cash. Well, let's do this. Thank you, sweet feet. Thank you, sweetie. Thank you, my love. Welcome to the book club, guys. We got to play tonight so we can get that money. The money. So what else? So in order for you to play, you must have either a Cash App or a PayPal, okay? Cash App or PayPal, all right? Because that's how I'm going to get the cash prize to you, okay? Excuse me. Right, my question exactly, would you take the whole year up front? You read my mind. Of course I would. Of course I would. But the only way you can do that is on the Cash App. You can't do that with Patreon. It's not set up like that. And it's not set up like that on YouTube. So you would have to do it up front. And, you know, in order to verify, I just go scroll through my Cash App, you know, receipts and see actually who is the person, you know, or who and how much, you know. And that's how I'm like, wait a minute, some of you people, y'all ain't right. Y'all saying y'all members, but y'all only paid $5 one time, okay? That makes y'all a nigga, okay? But anyway, okay? The next thing is, let's see. The next book, guys, for those of you who are here, is going to be George Clinton. Y'all know we could not follow up no shaky book or no, you know, book that is flaky or not good behind Etta James. You know, we had to come through and blast, okay? Because you can't just follow up Etta James with anything. The only James that would be good enough or that I would know would be good enough to follow Etta James would be Rick James. And we already did Rickety James. So we're moving on to George Clinton, okay? I'm excited because after all the reviews, they said that that was a good one. And it was funny, okay? Plus, on top of that, I get to be a nigga. Oh, I done already got my sunshades, getting my wigs together, because you know y'all done gave me the money for me to start getting costumes. I'm trying to find me a space suit on Amazon. I found one for $50. Excuse me. What is this? Excuse me, y'all. My allergies are starting to bother me. Okay. But... excuse me. Oh, who was with me last night? Who was there last night with me? Because I got something to say. Oh, George is going to be absolutely magnanimous. I'm so sorry. Who was with me last night? Hey, Auntie Dee Dee. Oh, you was with me? You was there? So you remember Miss Vernice? Monica, you remember Miss Vernice? Who else was there with me last night? And then we're going to get started after this, I promise y'all. Was anybody else with me last night? Because remember, Miss Vernice was spilling some tea for us, right? Mm-hmm. Sweetie, you, yeah. You was there, Liz. Mm-hmm. You remember Miss Vernice Green, right? You remember her, right? Now, if you remember, yes, you was there. The Mr. or Miss reached out directly to me. I don't know how to respond. Really? So, if you guys recall that just all of a sudden, suddenly, I just was like, let me go. Just out of the blue, I was like, let me go. Right? And it was because some things weren't. Hi, Marcella. Hiding it. I try to get everybody. If I don't see you, I'm sorry. You missed it. Oh, girl, it was fine. It was fine. Because somebody tried to goop us. Yes, RJs, yes. Remember, right, you remember, I just, because, And if you remember, I was like, you know, because they was like, when's the next time you want to go live? And I was like, you know, I'm going live tomorrow, but I didn't say you're not welcomed here. I did not say that, but I kind of got the gist of what they were trying to do, you know? So I was like, let me just clear this off, you know, because I really didn't want to spoil the fun. But at the same time, you know how I can be when I see bullshit. Oh, I hate to say, but oh shit. Oh my God. But anyway, the numbers weren't really acting up. Thank you, Liz H. The numbers weren't really adding up, right? Okay. And I contacted the person and they said they were going to use their son's email. And I'm like 71. This woman is 71. She has a son whose email is dot, dot, dot. And I was like, wait a minute, this person, there's no way, unless she just had a child at like 50, there's no way that, you know, this is going on. Because like I said, the numbers weren't adding up at all to me. So then when I asked the young lady, because let me say this, you know, I have to discuss things with the book club, okay? But I didn't want y'all to think that I just threw her away. I didn't want y'all to think that I was just like, you know, fuck her. You know, that wasn't the case. Or, you know, I'm disrespecting the lady that says she was 71 years old. I didn't want y'all to think that. So this is why I'm coming to you, you know, and letting you guys know that it didn't happen the way that we thought it was going to happen. Pretty much, you know, there were no receipts. Okay. There were some pictures, but then, you know, one of the pictures looked real fugazi. It just wasn't adding up to me. And I made an executive decision to pass. I made an executive decision that if you don't have receipts, I will not be discussing anything else with you further. Okay. And for some reason, the person thought that just because they were a background singer, that they were not supposed to have pictures with celebrities. I'm like, that's all the more reason for you to have pictures with the celebrities. And on top of that, I'm like, wait a minute, why would they hire, you know, I mean, she had, Aretha Franklin had the Sweet Sensations behind her, okay, and her sisters. So I've never heard, it just didn't add up. The numbers wasn't adding up at all to me. Because how old would Aretha Franklin be right now if she was alive? I know she would be like probably what, 80 something, maybe? I don't know, but it wasn't adding up right. You know what I'm saying? She's saying at 14 years old, she was on the road. And I'm like, wait a minute. That's not adding up right. Ain't you supposed to be older? But you're not older, you're younger. So that's kind of like, that's kind of the reason why I just hurried up and got off. And I just wrote it off as somebody who just wanted attention. Okay. So I didn't want y'all to think that I dropped the ball. I followed through and I did not feel comfortable enough to pursue it. Okay. Now, this is what I'm saying to you guys. You know, I have a lot of people that want to get my attention. I don't know why, you know, a lot of people do a lot of things like, I was promoting and I still do promote my wife's t-shirt brand. It was a lot of people that when they were reaching out to, you know, the t-shirt brand, they thought they were talking to me, but they were talking to my wife. I was like, baby, tell them it's not me. You know, she's like, they want to talk to you. I'm like, why would they want to talk to me when they just supposed to be buying some fucking t-shirts? You know what I'm saying? What Candy Girl say? If she was there around the time Aretha got pregnant, how she 10 years younger than what Aretha would be? You see what I'm saying? So the numbers just wasn't adding right. So that's why I just had to, you know, and I didn't want to be, I just shut it down, you know, and I got irritated. And like I said, the way that I do things, if I see bullshit, I'm going to call it out. So that's part of the reason why, you know, I'm not following through with that. I actually think it was a teenage boy. To be quite honest, I really think it was a teenage boy. My sinuses is draining. I am so pissed. You know what, guys? Let me go ahead, refresh, and then let me go get some allergy medicine right quick. Y'all refresh, because as soon as I get back, we're going to start the game. Wait a minute. Is there anything else? Oh, remember, it's always first come, first serve. Okay. Make sure that you're refreshing. And I know you may be the right person or the first person on your, you know, what you're looking at, but it has to go by what me and my moderator see at the time. So it's not just my eyes, it's a moderator, especially those people that are overseas. I don't know what the hell is going on over there, but you have to always make sure that you guys are refreshing so that, you know, you can be put in order. Okay. So hold on. Let me get my medicine, guys, and I'll be right back.
Baby,
you give good love to me. Oh, never too much. We'll never see. Oh, wait, let me get a nap.
So good.
My room is a mess, a pretty mess.
Never too much, baby. You give good love.
You see my background with my cherry blossoms? Ooh, in the monument. All right, so click the like, thank you. How do I refresh without leaving? You don't have a, you should have a, like a circle thingy. Somewhere. That lady tried to throw us in a trick bag. Like, Candy Girl, I think it was a young boy. I really do. I think it was a young dude. I do. I can only stop by for a bit. Oh, you can't play with us. I hate, that's the best part. That is the best part about being a part of the crew. So that we can get this money. About being a part, you know, a member. But anyway, hi, everyone. Yeah, that's what DC is represented by, the cherry blossoms. Oh, do y'all see? Look at the new edition. Don't play with me when it come to music, y'all. Don't play with me. I'm a bad mother hunchy, okay? I'm bad, okay? You should see my book collection, too. My book collection is pretty good. I have a date after the games. Okay, let me hurry up. All right, Calvin, let's start. Let's get ready. Let's go. We only for number one. Let's get ready. We ready. Excuse me. We only need the first names. Number one. What is the name of the aunt and uncle that Etta James was named after? The first names only of the aunt and uncle. Nope, Sweet Fee, nope. First names only. First names, Vicky, you close, baby, but that's not it. Simply, Danielle, you got it. It was Cosetta and James. Who else got it? Latoya, you only got one. James and Denise, you tried it. Joshua, you were second. And Candy Girl, you only got one part. Joshua, you were second. Thank you, Angie. Thank you, baby. James and Alice. It's okay, baby. We just started, Callie. Callie, we just started. No, I said Etta instead of Josetta. Oh, okay, okay. Well, excuse me. Simply Danielle, she got one. Number two, let's get ready. She did. Calvin, you know what? It's so funny that she had so many names in the book. What's her name? Mary Wilson was like that too when I read it, that she literally had to have damn near like a glossary in order to tell everybody who everybody was, who read the book. But let's get ready for number two, okay? Number two, the full name of the first church that Etta James sang. The full name of the church that Etta James sang. Thank you, baby girl. No, nobody knows. Y'all some Googling. Oh, I know y'all Googling. Y'all some dirty. Okay, the fastest Googler, I guess, wins. Really? Really? Nobody knows? Hi, Sheila. Use close, baby. Tammy, really? Oh, she did that, boo. Thank you. Thank you. Close, trolling. You close, baby. No, you're not. No, you're not. I'm sorry. No, you're not. No. No. Vicki Davis, you got it, baby. Did you Google that? It is St. Paul Baptist Church. Did you Google that? Let me find out y'all some slow Googlers. Joshua, if you don't refresh because you have been the second person, this is your birthday. You keep doing it on the second. Wait a minute. Bethany Church City of Refuge. No. Oh, you got the book. You know what then, y'all? Maybe y'all shouldn't be lazy and buy the book too. So then y'all can read with me. How about that? Yo, you didn't Google fast enough? It's okay, baby. Simply Danielle, your Google fingers are too slow. Too slow. Too slow. Really? So you gonna put everything down there, right? That's not gonna get you the win. You're not gonna get the win, baby. Just because you put what street is on and Los Angeles and the city and the state. No. Look at her. She tried it. I just opened a new tab. Well, keep it open then, Joshua. Keep it open. Yes, you tried. You got one. It's okay. You got one. Y'all are terrible. Terrible. Let's move on to number three. Oh, this is a good one. Oh, this is a good one. Now, I'm sure because this one was pretty funny. Okay. And I'm sure you guys may remember this. I want everybody to refresh because this depends on how fast you put it in. Okay. Let me give y'all a minute to refresh. Refresh between questions. And like Joshua, keep a second tab open. Thank you, baby girl. I'm going to give y'all a minute to refresh because I want everybody to have a fair chance. Oh, wait, let me check something too while people are taking care of that. Oh, God. I'd like to say a thank you to L. Spencer. I'd like to say a thank you to that person. I'd like to say thank you to the 29. I'd like to say thank you to that person. We appreciate you. We appreciate you. Okay, so my Cash App, we appreciate you. We appreciate you over here. We appreciate your super chats too, baby. Now let's go for number three. We ready? First name only. What was the name of the Judy that fucked her father? What was the name of her girlfriend that fucked her pappy? Go! No, Candy Girl, no. Carrie Bradshaw, you got it. No, that's not it. It's Vicki Davis. She got it. It's Blondine. It's Blondine. Y'all was close. Y'all thought it was Blondie, but it's Blondine. Red, Blouse, Roxy, Blondine, Latoya, Latoya, you was the second person to have it. Not Joshua, not Blondie, Blondine. Trolling, what are you talking about? Thank you, Calvin. Thank you, Calvin. Yes, it is Blondine. Spelling. I don't know how she spelled it. Let me see. Because it was B. So first of all, we got to get Vicki. That's it. That's correct spelling. Vicki got it. L. Walker, you was next. It wasn't the correct spelling, but you was next. Tina girl. Angie Saturday. Hold on. So let's move on to the next one. Number four. So we remember when Bo Diddley was in the place with the camera. Okay. Do you remember that? No, they not. They not hard, baby. They not hard. We remember when Etta James was in the place, like the little maze place. Oh, Latoya girl, you so loud and wrong, baby. No. No, baby, no. No. Who was the girl group who was with Etta James in the maze, moving through the place that was, you know, Bo Diddley was taping the porn at? Donna Levin, you got it. The Shirelles. The Shirelles and Baby Girl is spelled right. Carrie Bradshaw, you were next. Not the Marvelette, the Peaches. No, baby. But that was the group that used to sing with her. But no, it was the Shirelles. It was the Shirelles, y'all. Yep. I just want to make sure that Donna Levin is the winner. Yes, she is the winner of this one. Yes, Joshua, the Shirelles. So let's move on to the next question. Are we ready? We ready. First and last name. Who was the first moon glow that Etta James hunched on? Don, okay. Who was the first moon glow, first and last name, that Etta James hunched? Nope, not Harvey. Not Harvey. Not Harvey. Watch Vicky get this, because she got the damn book right there. Not Harvey, guys. Not Harvey. She liked Harvey, but she went to... Nope. And Ross, you spelled that real fucked up. You spelled that wrong. Ross Farrell? Harvey Farquhar? No. No! Wasn't Harvey. Let me give you another hint. Not Marvin Gaye either. She didn't want Marvin Gaye. Girl, he was the first person that she saw shoot up. Nope. He wasn't the best bass player. Nope. Joshua, you got it, baby. Joshua, you got it. It was Bobby Lester. I'm gonna kill y'all. Jimmy. I'm gonna kill y'all. What is wrong with you people? That's how Gooby spelled the Google spelled it. Google spelled it. Y'all niggas are cheating. Y'all are cheating. Y'all are terrible. Anyway, let's move on. Y'all are terrible so far. I need to confirm with my moderator right quick so we can confirm the numbers. Baby girl, can you look? Can you look at the numbers for me? Because right now what I have is Simply Danielle, 1, Vicky Davis, 2, Don, 1, and Joshua, 1. Okay? That's what I have right now. Is there a confirmation? Why do y'all always do this? Why would we do this? Y'all always act a nigga. Why do y'all always act a nigga every time we do this? Oh, thank you. Thank you, 29. Okay, so we got a confirmation. We got a confirmation. When I go back to the DMV, you know. Okay, I gotta go by George. Oh my God. Janelle. Jimi Hendrix. Love him. Some white women. What's that girl? Apollo Faye wasn't white. And he loved her. Okay. All right. Let's go to the next one. Number six. What city was the first place she tried heroin? What city was the first place she tried heroin? And for real, it's only really two places that most people try heroin. I need you. Nope. No, no. Well, Harlem would be one, so I say three. Wild 23, sit your ass down. No, not DC, damn it. No. Not Chicago. Y'all are terrible. What the hell? What happened? No, y'all, not Los Angeles. Y'all are just guessing. Do y'all pay attention to me? Do y'all pay attention to me at all? No. No. To the now y'all doing in states. I said, what city, motherfuckers? Y'all don't pay attention to me at all. I am hurt. I am betwixt. No. 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 So what that mean the book was long? But I did my best to make it entertaining. You too busy laughing. So what you want me to do? Just read the whole book the whole time? Come on, y'all. Leave Merlin out of this. Y'all doing states now. No, 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 no. Houston. Look at Sheila Glover laughing. Vicky, you got the damn book. Oh, Alaska. Niggas, that's not even a city. It's a state. Can we stick in cities? Can we at least do the cities? Thank you, baby girl. Okay, let's do this. Let me break it down. Okay, let me break it down. No, but you... No. It's in the South. Let me break it down. It's in the South, y'all. Why can't you say everybody's entitled to play today? Everybody can play today. The book club member said that everybody could play. Jackie, it doesn't matter. Everybody can play today. Jamin Bowens, you got it. Finally, on to Jesus. On to Jesus, Jamin Bowens. It was New Orleans. Ooh, y'all so terrible. Y'all are terrible. Now you got it. Oh, my Jesus. Really? Listen, if New Orleans ain't known for nothing else, they known for small people getting high, okay? Because if you don't remember, Lil Wayne, I know for a fact, was putting that stuff up his nose, okay? When he was young, okay? Roz Furrow is fun. Yeah, that's why you should join the book club if you haven't already joined. Now, let's move on to number seven, okay? Number seven. What city was Etta James in when James Brown made her go find some knee-high nylons? What city was she in? I don't know what CRS is. No, babe. Smiling happily, you got it. You got it. That wasn't that hard. Latoya got it right. Thank you, Kelly Ransom. Thank you. Join the book club. Then that way y'all don't have to worry about it. See? If you just join the book club, then you can participate whenever. It's just this time they was like, okay, let's let everybody play. Okay? But join the book club. And then there'd never be a situation. So, Joshua, you got that right. You got that right, baby. But your Google was real short. Okay? It was real. Can I pay through PayPal? Yeah, it's, but you would have to pay up for the whole year, baby. When you do it outside of YouTube and Patreon, you need to do it for like the whole year. And I think the whole year, $5 is like $60. So anyway, can't remember shit. I don't know why. Normally y'all be better. Here go another one. Which one of Etta's duties, that means somebody from the community, okay? Which one of Etta's duties dressed like a woman full time and helped her with the baby? First name only. Which one of Etta James' duties from the community, thank you, Kelly, dressed like a woman full time and helped her with the baby? Oh shit, did that boo? Baby, you spelled it wrong. Smiling happily, you got it. It was Ramon. Joshua, you spelled it wrong. Hold on, L. Walker, I want to know. Moni's World Forever, you got it right. L. Walker, answer no. What the hell is you doing, baby? But what I want to know is, L. Walker, what is up with you and Roxy? What is up with you and that name, Roxy? Do you know that name? Do you know somebody? It is Ramon. You got it right, Joshua. It's R-A-M-O-N. L. Walker, you love somebody named Roxy. You love somebody named Roxy. You be making me feel a way about you. So right now, we got a three. No, right now we got, Trey, I need you to confirm for me right quick. Ramon, you was right, but you spelled it wrong. Janella Rogers, Ramon, Roxy Reynolds, no. Eventually, it will come up, right? I know, right, Sarnay? They were shooting out here in Gary, Indiana. Where the Michael Jackson is from? Vicky, come on, baby. It's a two-way tie. Baby girl, I need you to confirm. Vicky Davis and Smiling Happily, too. Okay. Behind that, we got Simply Danielle, Don, Joshua, and Jamal Bowens with all one. Okay. Right now, Vicky and Smiling Happily are in the lead. I hope you both have Cash Apps or PayPals. Okay. Yes. Yes. Troll trolling. Yes. Yes. Okay. L. Walker, what's wrong with you? Did somebody named Roxy break your heart, baby? Did somebody break your heart, boo? What's going on, baby? What's going on? What's going on? The next one. During Rumble in the Jungle, which, y'all remember Rumble in the Jungle when that African dude tried to kidnap all of them? They, you know, who was that? George Foreman and Muhammad Ali was fighting, okay? And then the president of Zaire gooped them, okay? Gooped the hell out of them. And all of a sudden, you know, you got to stay another month. Which first and second name celebrity chartered a plane and got the hell out of there? No, you will not kidnap my ass, okay? Which one? White Geronimo, you got it. Well, not white. Why do I keep saying white? Girl. Well, how long you been here? You just got here. Carrie Bradshaw, you right. Everybody got that right. So y'all paid attention to that. Wait a minute. Janella Rogers, go take your ass to the corner. Take your ass to the corner. And you just got here and you just got one right. You just came through the door and you just got one right. How, is it about the storm? What the hell is wrong with Atlanta? Why is it always storming down here? Janelle, baby, you got that right. You got it right. So, okay, let's move on to the next one. Next one. Who campaigned for her to be inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? First and second name. Who was the person that campaigned for Etta James to be inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? Let's go, Clarence. Let's go. Nope. Smiling happily, she got it. Jerry Wexler. Candy girl, could you go sit over there in the corner with the other lady that said Otis Redding, please? Could you go over there? I'm putting your ass in timeout. Talk about some damn that white man. I mean, he is that white man. Keith Richards, good. Joshua, you were right. Mom's World Forever, you was right. Jerry Alexander, you messed that up. Tom Bradley, damn, Al Walker, damn, that's good. That's good. Even though that's not right, it's still good that you remember that. It's still good that you remember that. It's not right, but it's good because that was in the book. That person was in the book. White Kinstein. Okay. So white, what is that? Germano, Wit Germano. I'm gonna send you in the corner. Okay, I'm gonna put you over there with Candy Girl. Who is that? It's a couple other people. I'm gonna start putting y'all. God damn, why do I have to put my book club in the damn corner? What the hell is wrong with you? White McWikenstein? Y'all are crazy. Okay. Y'all are crazy. Let's do two more. Okay. Let's do two more. Why? The Jesus. Bobby Brown. Bobby the Brown? L. Walker, I don't think you're going to get one, boo. I don't think you're going to get one, baby. I think you answering the questions for the next book. Okay, boo? For the next book. That's what I think you doing. Because you ain't answering the questions for this book. Because I don't know who the fuck Roxy is. Okay? I don't know. Lovely one. Who are you telling? Who are you telling? How the hell I put my moderator in the, one of my moderators in the damn corner? How that happened? They are crazy. Y'all are nuts. So let's move on to the next one. Can y'all stop playing? Shit. Can y'all stop playing? Stop playing sometimes. Stop playing. Man, y'all just saying stuff now. That's what they always do. Donna LeVion, Don. That's what they always do. They always start acting a nigga. They always do. It's like they be serious in the beginning. Then it's like after a while, somebody always get put in the corner. Always somebody is in the corner. Oh my God. Okay, let's move on. Okay, Sheila Glover, then I got you. I got you. I got you. Okay, so anyway, which woman stole Roll With Me Daddy, flipped it, and made it a marketable success? Because remember, and smack them people across the back of their head with it, but y'all remember when Etta James first came out, she had ADHD, oh God. She had Roll With Me Daddy, okay? But it did not go far. Somebody stole the name of, somebody stole the song from her. I think it's called Dance With Me Daddy. Georgia Gibb, white girl, baby, thank you. Look at you just coming through the door. Thank you just coming through the door. Thank you, baby. Thank you. Thank you for taking this serious. Look at lovely one. Get your ass over in the corner, too. The hell I got to always. Liz H, don't come right now. Hold on. Hold on. Let me put you to the side because they've been saying that for a minute. I'm going to contact Roxanne Shante because you know she watches this, too. And I'm going to ask her. Donna, you was right, baby. You was right. But you didn't get it. Hold on, Kelly. Let me talk to Roxanne Shante first and go from there. You was right, Samantha, but your Google fingers weren't quick enough. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Candy girl. Are you drunk, Candy girl? Are you drunk, baby? Let's do one more. And then I allow everybody to go and Google and everything else. But as of right now, smiling happy, you are in the lead. We have a three. Baby girl, can you confirm with me? Smiling happily, you are in the lead. We have a three-way tie with we have a three-way tie with Vicki Davis and White and Wit. Geronimo. Then we have Simply Danielle, Don, Joshua, and Jamon Bowens with one. Okay. So we're going to do one more. Okay. Let's see. Who was the hippie celebrity that brought all the goddamn hippies to the fort? And you know that. The fort is her home. Who was the hippie celebrity that brought all the other hippies to the fort? And it's going to be the last one, y'all. This going to be No, not Doris Day. But she was in the book, though. At least y'all. No, not him. Jimi the Hendrix. I should have said Jimi the Hendrix because I knew you ninjas was going to do something. No, answer no, no. Chubb, no. This is it. I'm through with you niggas. I'm through with you ninjas. No. 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 You are crazy. Barbara go. No. Okay, let me say. What? No, who the fuck is Amy? Angie, who, Angelique? Who, look, some of y'all are answering questions and y'all not even supposed to be participating. Y'all supposed to be over there. Y'all not even supposed to be here, right here. Y'all supposed to be over there. If I put your ass in the corner, that means you can't talk no more. Okay, we done. We done. We done. We done. Cut. We done. Y'all are fools. Kelly, this is these ninjas all the time. That's how they be. They come here to act a fool. They come here to act a fool. That's what they do. That's what y'all do. That's why y'all like coming to these damn things, because y'all don't even come here to play. Y'all just come to act a nigga. Okay. Candy girl, your ass supposed to be in the corner. What you talk about, less ass civilized? You supposed to be over there, girl. And then y'all keep saying the same names over and over. Y'all look crazy. Okay, anyway. Smiling happily. Can I get a Cash App from you, please? And are you a paying member or are you visiting us? Smiling happy. You are a paying member on which platform? And then give me your Cash App, baby. I just got to confirm it. On which one, babe? On it can't be YouTube because then you'd be popped up. Is it Patreon? And or because look at them, they still going, boo. Let me just go ahead and pay you while these people. Thank you. What's your name on Patreon, babe? And then send me your Cash App. Barbara, you guess is over. You guess is over. I'm not dealing with y'all no more. Okay, baby. Because y'all are terrible. We come here to connect. Okay. Is that your Cash App too, smiling happily? Oh, wait. Let me check the Patreon. I'm sorry. Hold on, lovers, because y'all are crazy. Y'all laughing. Y'all done made me sick today. Oh, it's Rena. Give me your Oh, wait. You know what? You're not a Patreon member. You haven't paid anything. You haven't paid anything, baby. Let me show you this. You haven't paid anything. So what I'm going to do is, so let me show you. Let me see if it shows up. You are not. It says that you've been on Patreon for 3 months, but you actually haven't paid anything. So I'm going to have to give you, see, this is why I, you know, tell people you can't just pay once. You have to pay, you know, you have to pay each month. But babe, you're not a paying member. You've never paid, honey. So I'm just going to go ahead and let me see if I can turn this down because I don't want to. One of you guys can see that. See that, baby? So you'll see, because a lot of people get it confused. Just because you join the Patreon, you gotta see right there. It says zero. So I don't want you to think that I'm, you know, messing you up. But you pledged $5, but you've only paid zero. So, oh my God. Baby. I will send you your Cash App, but it's not going to be the same as a paying member. It's not, because you haven't paid anything. So I'm going to pay you. And then Vicky, and then after that, Vicky and with Garamo, don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. Then I'm smiling happily. You need to send me a receipt on it. Like take a picture and then send it to me so I can see it, because it's not showing. So White, Germano and Vicky, don't go anywhere. White with Germano and Vicky, I need you to put a hands up so I can know that you're here. I like Darlene. They talked about Darlene Love before. It's Wit, okay. Like Whitney, okay. Vicky, are you here? Because you know she around there dealing with shootouts and stuff around there, baby. Vicky, you here? Okay. Hold tight with Geronimo and Vicky Davis, because what I'm going to do is, because you, I know that you guys are paying members, what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you guys a question. And the first person that gets the question is going to get, you know, the amount of money for the paying members. So just hold on. Let me pay. I'm smiling happily. There you go. Okay. So I got you. So the only people to answer is going to be Vicky and Whit. Okay. Those are the only people that are going to answer this question. Hold on, I'm trying to find a good question that's not so hard. Hold on, guys. Just hold on, love bugs, because now I got to think of a question because I wrote up all the questions. Oh, you know what it is. Let me give you one. I need both of you guys to, what's that word? Refresh. Okay. Because it's fairly easy, but I need you guys to refresh. When you guys both refresh, I need you to tell me done. Okay, Vicky, I need for you to say done. Gotcha. Who was the jazz singer that Etta James' mother adored? Who was the jazz singer that Etta James' mammy, Dorothy, adored? Boom. Vicky got it. Vicky, drop your Cash App, boo. Whit, you got it too, baby, but you were second. Vicky, drop your Cash App, baby. Really? You knew that one? Oh my God, y'all back again. Vicky, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna give you, shit. Thank you. Thank you, Trey. Thank you, guys. So, Vicky girl, I'm gonna, you with me on Patreon, right? And then, Vicky, you just bought me something. Vicky just gave me $40. Girl, I got you. Don't worry about it, baby. Don't worry about it. I got you. So, Candy Girl, listen, let me get Candy Girl right quick. Candy Girl, you are one of my goons, okay? Shouldn't you be setting an example for people? Shouldn't you be setting an example for these people? Why do I have to put you ninjas in the corner? Especially you, Candy Girl. I told you you could play, not act a nigga, Candy Girl. Candy Girl. Where you go, baby? Where you go, boo? Congratulations to both the winners. Receipts for what, baby? I ain't talk about you. I'm not talking about you not paying. I know you paying. Well, what you got kept? Candy girl. Okay. I'm going to check my thing, babe. I know you paying. I was talking about somebody else. Anyway, y'all, thank y'all so much for supporting me. Okay. Vicky. I mean, we, and as a matter of fact, me and you like talk like once a week at least on Patreon. That's the part that I'm like, girl, you ain't gonna let me give you nothing back? My God. What you talking about? Congrats, I guess. You mad, Barbara. Barbara's only daughter. You mad, baby. Why you mad for? Because you got put your ass in a corner, okay? You can't come around these parts and act a nigga, okay? It was fun, JK. It was. I think you're a new subscriber. Thank you, Andrea Walker. Oh, you missed it. Yes, you do. You know how you win one time, Barbara? When I tell y'all I'm about to do it, this is, and then let me tell y'all something. Then I'm gonna go. Let me get y'all together. Okay? I got you, boo. I got you, baby. But I got you, baby. Let me get y'all together, okay? When I be like, okay, we going live, or we going live, we going to do the Q&A, I always drop the playlist, like right before. Like, y'all should be going through the playlist so that y'all can read it. Y'all can listen to the whole shit at work, okay? Y'all some ninjas for this. But I love y'all. I love y'all. I love y'all. We going to start this George Clinton book Monday. Y'all going to screenshot said I won, but I spelled it wrong. No, well, then if you spelled it wrong, baby, don't worry. You spelled it wrong, boo-boo. The other person spelled it right. That's how it is. You got to spell it right. You got to do everything we said, but you good, baby. You good. There'll be another time. It's okay, baby. All right, baby. Let's go. Bye, y'all. Bye. And thank y'all so much for all y'all's continued support. It was still, oh, okay. It was with the moderator said it was still second. So thank you, Simply Danielle. And why are you gonna say somebody to say start watching the playlist? Y'all are crazy. Y'all are crazy. Bye, guys. Bye, y'all.